So my kids are so funny. They never pay attention to what I'm doing until I'm like trying to make a video and I'm like, just give me 2 minutes. And then they're like so curious because they're like, what is she doing? But anyways, on Monday we went and got our big ultrasound, and this is the one where you're supposed to find out the sex of the baby. But we cheated long time ago and went and found out. So this is the one where they check all the measurements of the baby. They measure all the limbs, the spine, the chambers of the heart, the brain. It's really, really interesting. I'm like so amazed by it. So they confirmed it was a girl, of course. And then I was supposed to be 20 weeks. So my original due date was November 6th. But then they said by all the measurements of the baby that the baby was bigger than that. So they're going to see if they're going to change it. The ultrasound tech's going to talk to the doctor and hopefully change the date to October 28th, which is awesome because I already decided I'm getting this baby out in October because my birthday and my son's birthday is in November and there's Thanksgiving. There's just so much going on. So I was really hoping for a Halloween baby because we would just have like the coolest, funnest birthday parties every year. And it's not safe for kids to go out anymore. So I thought, you know, if it's a birthday party, then they're like in a safe environment and they can still dress up and stuff. So anyways, I will show you guys. I videotaped it this time. I was lying down holding it and just filming the screen. So I will show you guys that video. And then, oh, before I show you the video, I made these really cute hair clips for my daughter while they were taking a nap today. And it took me probably 10 minutes to make them. And I would have videotaped it, but I wasn't sure if they were going to turn out cute or anything. So I'll insert a picture right here. And if you would like to see how I made them, let me know. And, you know, the next time I go to the store, I'll get different ribbon and make her some more and videotape it so you guys can see how easy it is. So anyways, here is the video footage of my ultrasound at hopefully 21 and something weeks. And I will talk to you guys later. Bye.